Why is this meat so tough?
What did you feed it?
Those hitchhikers from last week.
Well, looky here! Finally away! I was beginning to think you were dead! Welcome to Cottonwood Farm! I'm Jackson!
What's up with this one's face?
William! What do I say about showing some respect when we have guests?
You're acting like a damn fool, Jackson.
You were brought here tonight for a special reason. The Lord wants us to show everyone our gift. And we cannot disappoint the Lord.
This little piggy was very naughty, getting loose and scaring you out there on the road. But don't worry, he's getting a brand new home. Well, I've got a pig to catch.
sorry, dude. I thought you were one of the brothers for a second there. Dude, you have no idea how good it feels to see another person's face who's not trying to kill me. Listen, I'm in the same situation as you right now, dude. We don't have a lot of time. There, the garden. That's our best way out of here. They've, like, chained off the whole porch, but there's a door over there. I saw the brothers with the key not too long ago.
Well, I'd say the pig was a big success. You really should trust my ideas more often.
You weren't the one that had to catch it.
Did you find that other guy? The dumb one with the baseball cap?
He got away. I noticed the clock's been open, so they've gotten this far. But don't worry, he'll turn up eventually.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God, this thing works! Dude, the brothers trapped me in the basement, man! I managed to get away, but dude, there's someone... No, something down here with me! And dude, I think it has the key! You gotta help me, dude, and quick! I don't know how much longer I can... Wait! Dude, we can talk about this!